about to begin.
It helps you make better diabetes treatment decisions. And if you have Medicare...
You're listening to WPAT 930 AM.
The following program is presented by its producer, host, and sponsors.
Seems to me we all got bored of all the crappy music on the radio.
Where is that adventurous freeform radio that we used to love? Lucky there's the hour before, Dawoud and Kareem in a dream, and bring you the gift of the overnight shift. It's the hour before.
When was the last time you heard some real blues? That was Johnny Winter from his very first album, going all the way back to, I don't know how long ago. And it's an old piece called It's My Own Fault. And you are tuned in to the overnight shift on AM 930 WPAT. And it is Saturday, the very 24th of August, 2019. My name is Dawoud the Renegade Sufi, and I will be with you until 4 a.m. Brother William Kareem is out and about in the world doing his journeying and peregrinations, but he will be calling in sometime around 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time to bring you the news of his travels and to speak with Imam Yusuf Ramadan for a new day for Al-Islam in America. Special shout out going to DJ O'Baby, the groovy king who's shouting down the hall right now, who just got done bringing you 2 hours of the most beautiful music from the beautiful continent of Africa and navigated the jumbo jet all the way to Lower Manhattan, where I am right now. In any case, let's get to some music here. How about a little bit of Miles Davis? That was Hannibal by Miles Davis from the Amandla album. A personal favorite of mine, and I hope a personal favorite of yours as well. You know, that period of Miles Davis's career, it had a certain vibe to it that nobody else had ever done before, obviously, and nobody will ever be able to do again. And on a personal note, it reminded me of a very good period of my life. In any case, let's continue with some music. As I say on Monty Python's Flying Circus, and now for something completely different.
Thank you.
giving the ladies a little bit of play here. That was You Belong to Me by Patsy Cline. And before that, the vocal virtuosity of the Pointer Sisters doing the classic Cloudburst. And starting us off was Esperanza Spalding with the song Good Lava. Be perfectly honest with you, I love that song. I think that the arrangement is absolutely genius. But I'm not sure I understand the lyrics. But that's okay. I don't need to understand it all, everything. Anyway, let's continue with a little bit of music for you. Here's something you haven't heard in a while, I'll bet. That was The Who, not the British rock group from the 60s and 70s, but a new group from Mongolia. And that's a new release of theirs called Yuve Yuve You. I don't know exactly what the lyrics are all about, but I skimmed through the translation of it, and it has something to do with fighting and bloodshed and the spirit of Genghis Khan. And before that, we had a classic from Frank Zappa called I Am the Slime. Let's shift gears a little bit here. Let's bring something new. Well, not new, something going way back. This is a man, two pieces I'm going to play for you. This is a man, a pianist, who Igor Stravinsky had been quoted as saying that he felt was the greatest pianist in the world. We are talking, of course, of Art Tatum. And who are we to argue with Igor Stravinsky? Here's a couple of pieces from Art Tatum. It's a Beautiful Day. And I know it is, but that's actually the name of the group, in case you didn't know. They date back to, a long time ago, about 1,000 years ago, and that was one of their more well-known pieces, a song called White Bird. And before that, a vintage recording, a couple of pieces by the master pianist, Art Tatum, and he gave us his interpretations of Yesterday's and an improvisation on Humoresque by Anton Dvorak. And you are still tuned in to the overnight shift on AM 930 WPAT, and I am still Dawoud the Renegade Sufi, and that hasn't changed any bit. I will be with you, I might be with you a little while longer this morning. We'll see what happens. In any case, we're coming up on the top of the hour, and I will leave you with a piece by a Japanese electronics composer named Kitaro. This is a piece called Flying Celestial Nymphs. Thank you. Bruce Springsteen, an old piece called Spirits in the Night. And before that, we had a live recording, another live recording, but this one was a duet between sitar master Anushka Shankar and violin master Joshua Bell. They were improvising on a composition that was based on a classical Indian raga called Rag Pilu. And starting us off, Michelle Ndegio Cello from her very first album, Plantation Lullabies, a piece called Shootin' Up and Getting High. Let's continue with some music. Here's... Ooh, things are slipping around here and sliding around. Anyway, sorry about that. Here's a little piece going out to my ex-wife. What it is. That was Rock Steady by the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin. And it was approximately one... And you can't see this, ladies and gentlemen, on the radio, but DJ O'Baby is in the studio right now, and we were both actually dancing around during this, and he's still dancing. Man, those grooves, nobody can do that anymore. I mean, well, somebody's got to do it, but yeah, you just trip out on that music. There's just nothing like it.
Absolutely.
Oh, I love it. I love it. It's amazing. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, Aretha Franklin actually passed away approximately 1 year ago, and so that goes out in honor of the memory of the Queen of Soul. And before that, what was it? Oh, what did I play there? Oh, yeah, that was Bob Dylan, a piece called Standing in the Doorway. In any case, you are still tuned in to the, well, now you're tuned into the hour before. I had to cover for some unforeseen circumstances, but Dawoud the Renegade Sufi is ready, willing, and able to do what needs to be done. And part of that is to bring you real freeform radio, the lost art of freeform radio. So let's continue. Here's something by the great Herbie Hancock, who is still going strong. This is a piece called Maiden Voyage. Living in the Past by Jethro Tull. You know, a long, long, long time ago, I used to play guitar and bass in a cover band, and we used to tour around Wisconsin playing in clubs. And we did a lot of Jethro Tull songs because we had a flute player in the group, and I played bass on those songs, and it was really some interesting music. Very challenging to a good bass player, too. Before that, we had David Lee Roth, the title track from his first solo album, Skyscraper. And starting us off, the great master pianist Herbie Hancock. Sorry about that. Herbie Hancock. And one of his classics, a piece called Maiden Voyage. And you are still tuned in to the overnight shift on AM 930 WPAT, and I am still Dawoud. Actually, my bad. This is not the overnight shift. This is the hour before. And in approximately 15 minutes, inshallah, we will have a new day for al-Islam in America with Imam Yusuf Ramadan, who will be calling in, and inshallah, William Karim, who's out and about in the world, will be calling in as well. Let's get back to some music in the meantime. Here is a little something for you by Erica Badu. That was DJ Kelt Islam with a piece called Sufi Dub, featuring the sitar work of Dawoud the Renegade Sufi, if you'll permit me a little bit of indulgence. Before that, the beautiful classic piece Little Wing by the great master guitarist Jimi Hendrix. And starting us off, Erica Badu doing the great jazz classic Afro Blue, composed by Mango Santa Maria. And my time here is drawing to a close. Stick around for a new day for al-Islam in America. And I thank you very much for tuning in. And inshallah, come back to me next week at about 3 a.m. when I will be with you, bringing you freeform radio and all kinds of arcane and beautiful music. And until that time, I pray that you are safe, you are well, you're healthy, you're with someone you love, and that your cookie jar is filled to the very brim with the cookies of your choice. I will see you next time. And by the way, this that you're hearing in the background is Homage to Krishna by Deva Premal.